Hello fellow weirdos, welcome back to do some Lost Alpha with me. And I am currently on a holy quest to find the Yantar documents, which is difficult because I don't remember where and how and when I have already collected the ones that I have. So I know that I have grabbed some from the underground. I know I've grabbed some from the hangar, one from the Psy mission house. I think there might be something at the area where I fought the 100 chimeras. Shut up! It was 100. If I count reloads, it definitely was 100. And right now, I'm thinking, actually, I'm gonna go back into the actual underground and check all of it, even the parts where I haven't been to. What time was it? Oh, it's early evening and it's so dark. What the fuck? And I would think that there's a blowout coming, but we just had one. So, like, nope. This looks like during the sandstorm. Let's check this floor just once more. Can I get up there? Okay, some spools of wire. I can't get up there. Catching a ladder. Oh yeah, okay, so going down is actually easier than coming up and catching a specific ledge. I think it's out of order. So yeah, if I remember correctly, the Yantar document situation is not as contained as, let's say, Lab X such and such, because the documents are not confined to... Jesus, the documents are not confined to one specific complex, but are spread all over the map. Okay, so instead of going there, let's go here. Like, I think it's gonna carry me through the hotspot, and then... And then I'm basically going to circle around the lake bed. In here. stamina so low? Because I'm hungry or something? I think I have probably got like all the documents except one or two at most, but like I've definitely got most of them already. Double check. So I got the one from here. Sweep. So if I keep turning left, then I will end up at the junction to the brain chamber. And I think if I take a right somewhere soonish, not this one, this is the only right, but here, if I take a right here, then it will take me through the hotspot and back to the railroad, I think. Where does this go? I'm not sure. Junctions than I remember. Okay, this one leads us back here. So, yeah, okay. If I turn right from the green junction, then I will end up with the BTR. And if I turn right at the next one, I mean next junction, not the next corner, I think then I'm not sure. Oh, I can't turn right, I can only turn left. Will lead back to the railroad, doesn't it? Oh, this is the hotspot. So this means this leads us back to under the military base, I think. Or is this the same hotspot? Oh, this is the smaller hotspot. Okay. Ah, yeah. Okay. The railroad it is. Okay, nothing suspicious here. Got jump. Whee! might be remembering it wrong, but I think there was a bunch of papers at the garage where the bandits reside, like near the level changer that you first come in through. Oops. I don't remember when is this, but I suppose I have all the documents. I wanted to press a different button. I wanted to lose the HUD. But instead I pressed quick load. Okay, I have the case, so yeah. I can hear their zombie fight about. Okay, let's do a little quick save here in case I botch the exit. What the fuck? Please go to the anomaly. Approach through here. There's definitely a new batch. I just want to check some documents. Shit. Ooh, what a nice little nook. condition. Yes, this one can stay here for now. Now that I have extra radioactive protection. Do I have... Ugh. Okay, not enough. Okay. So this is -2, -3. Yeah, okay, let's keep it with this. How much radiation? 3, 2. Okay. Yes, I know. It's extra radioactive here. But I have artifacts now. Okay, I'm leaving the area. Okay, this is a double check, but I'm actually pretty certain that one of those documents that I have is from this this cabin thingy. I don't want this. You should fit through. Okay then. I am not going to pass them. I am going to just walk out of here and ignore the zombie fight. Whee! Ow. Right, the crates here. Have I smashed them? No. Delicious. Okay, next stop, gatehouse, I think. Would be the building. I will check boats as well. Wah! Shit. Okay, maybe keep the HUD on for a moment. has boats and trailers. Need to be checked as well. Okay, but now there are bandits here, I'm certain. Oh yes, do form an orderly queue. I see a flashlight over there. Four. Was there four of them before? Oh, okay. Now the light disappeared. So I guess it was somebody's flashlight. I'll wait. Okay, so it seems I remembered wrong. I don't seem to find any evidence of any papers being here anywhere, even the chance of any papers being here. I will leave these crates well alone at the moment. Whoa! Fuck! Right, so there's always that one bandit behind you. See him. see any grey dots. I mean, everything else is grey, but... Fuck, 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 fuck. Okay, looks like pistol is a better choice here. It's his light that I can see from there. Well, there's a grey dot now. Oh no, dogs. Of course, I can't tell if he was alone or not. Just ignore that gun for now. Nice. And what I really wanted to do right now, I was just trying to check this door and see if it would maybe open up. Nope. Yeah, okay, then you actually do need a key. Right, next stop. Loner Village. Okay, maybe next stop. Yoink! Whoopsie! Oh, this looks cool. What was this? Snowflake? Yeah, snowflake. I need to eat again. So, what was this last document? Calculations? No, this was earlier. Letter. He's describing burnt fuzz. Okay, so this was one more piece. Oh, poor guy lost his head. Oh, hello. It is clearing up. Wow. Okay, go away, dog. I think I have done a pretty good job in this village, scouring the houses and all that, so I'm not gonna do that right now. Instead, I'm gonna sell the extra stuff for these guys and then maybe have a nap or something. Oh, maybe pistols then? There you go. Ah, that's for the Dietwurst lair. Pistol? Ah, I sold back pistols to the other guy already. Okay. Gotcha. Did I or did I not bring rough work tools to you? Okay. But let's check the stuff. Oh, it's good. And this one I repaired when I went to Cordon in the meantime. Okay then. I am going to have a nap and then this episode, and then I will go after the presumably last piece of Yantar document, which I suspect is at the bandit village. Figures. Anywho, thank you very much for watching and I will see you next time. Bye!